pocket snakes. So this is the signal whip, and I added falls on the end of it with a quick attach loop. And it moves fairly easily. Doesn't take much of a flick to get a nice crack out of it.